Show. My name is David Allan Coe. I came to let you know. I wrote this song with a couple of friends of mine. And I want to tell you about them because they're great songwriters and great singers. The first guy I wrote this song with, his name is Uncle Cracker. And that's Uncle Cracker with a K, not Cracker with a C. The next guy I wrote this song with, his name is Bob Ritchie. He's from Romeo, Michigan. You probably know him as Kid Rock. I'm a pimp. You can check my stats. Rolling the feet with that power map. I rock all the tracks so the world knows. I love all the girls, slap all the holes. I give love to those who come real with it. Say that I'm some bitch, but I deal with it. I'm in it to win it like Eisenman. I can drink about 15 Heinekens. I ain't born again, but if I was, I'd have to come back with a little more love. Puffing the Winston, drinking the 4-0, Kid Rock. I can't let you Cracker, he's a cool DJ. I like Prince Purple Rain and his Purple Haze. I like Hank Williams Sr., Hank III, and his dad, Hank Williams Jr. I think he's bad. I like Willie Nelson and Waylon too. I like Newgrass, Bluegrass, and Emmy Lou. I like Pete Seeger, Bob Seeger, Motorhead, Natalie Cole, Bill Monroe, and the great from there. You know, I tried to quit smoking, but I might be slipping. I'm 78 years old, and I'm probably tripping.